Hello students, how are you? I hope you all are fine there. Today I am going to tell you the first story from your book. Story is past and present. Look at the picture. What do you see? Who are they are? A young man is riding a horse and another man is sitting on the horse. He is a beggar. Whose horse is it? ए घोड़ा टी कार हुई थी वो कहिलो यंग मैन रो ना बेगार रो एही प्रश्न रो उत्तर पाइबा पई आमको स्टोरी टी को पढ़िबा को पढ़िबो एही स्टोरी टी रो ना हला हुज हॉर्स वाज इट ते मु गपटी को कहूची सुना वन डे ए यंग मैन वाज गोइंग टू ए टाउन ऑन हिज हॉर्स Near the town gate, he saw a beggar. Sir, the beggar cried out, Please take me to the market on your horse. I am lame. The kind young man agreed. He put the beggar on the horse. Then he rode to the town. They reached the market. Then the young man said, You can get up here. But I don't want to get up. You get up my horse. I want to go on, said the beggar. Your horse? This is my horse. Your horse? Yes, it is mine. Get up, or else I will take you to the king's officer. All right, let us go to him. So they went to the king's officer. The young man said to him, Sir, I was riding to the town on my horse. This man wanted to come to the town market. He is lame. So I brought him to the market on my horse. Now he says that the horse is his. Sir, please help me to get my horse from him. The beggar said, He is a thief and a liar, sir. This is my horse. I am lame. I cannot walk well. So I bought this horse. The king's officer looked at them. Who was the thief? Whose horse was it? He did not know. Pila mane, tumhe gopati ko sunilo. Ebe keteti prashna pacharchi. সেই প্রশ্ন মাধ্যমে তুমি গপটি আহরি ভালোভাবে বুঝিপারিব কহিল দেখি হু ওয়াজ গোয়িং টু দি টাউন এ ইয়ং ম্যান ওয়াজ গোয়িং টু দি টাউন হু ডিড হি সি আট দি টাউন গেট হি স এ বেগার আট দি টাউন গেট হোয়াট ডিড দি বেগার আস্ক ফর দ্য বেগার requested the young man to take him to the market on his horse. He said that he was lame. What did the young man do? Why? The young man put the beggar on the horse and rode to the town. He helped the beggar because he was a kind man. What did he ask the beggar to do at the market? He asked the beggar to get off his horse at the market. What did the beggar say? The beggar said that the horse belonged to him. He said that he wanted to go on. He asked the young man to get off his horse. Whom did they go to settle their quarrel? They went to the king's officer to settle their quarrel. Who listened to their complaint? Tankar abhijogo ku kie sunila? The king's officer listened to their complaint. What did the beggar say? The beggar said that the young man was a thief and a liar. He also said that the horse belonged to him. He added that he was a lame. He added that he was a lame man and he could not walk well, so he bought that horse. Could the officer decide their case? No, the officer could not decide their case. Why could not the officer decide their case? The officer could not decide their case because each of the two claimed the horse to be theirs. କାହିଁକି ଅଫିସର ଜଣଙ୍କ କେସ୍ଟିକୁ ଡିସାଇଡ଼ କରିପାରିଲେନି? ୟଙ୍ଗ ମ୍ୟାନ୍ କହୁଛି ଏଇଟା ମୋର ଘୋଡ଼ା, ବେଗାର କହୁଛି ଏଇଟା ମୋର ଘୋଡ଼ା, ତେଣୁ କିଙ୍ଗସ୍ ଅଫିସର ଜଣକ ଆଉ ଡିସାଇଡ଼ କରିପାରିଲେନି ଏଇ ଘୋଡ଼ାଟି କାହାର। ପିଲାମାନେ ତୁମେମାନେ ଗପଟିକୁ ବୁଝିଲ? ଦୁଇ ଥର ପଢ଼ିବ, ମୁଁ ତୁମ ପାଇଁ କିଛି ପ୍ରଶ୍ନ ପଠାଉଛି, ତାର ଉତ୍ତର କରିବ। ଆଉ ଯଦି ସେ ଉତ୍ତରରେ କିଛି ତୁମର ଭୁଲ ଥାଏ, ମୁଁ ଯେଉଁ ଉତ୍ତର ପଠେଇବି ସେଥିରେ ତୁମେ କରେକ୍ସନ୍ କରିବ। ଓକେ।